It was a close call for Mitt Romney last night in the Michigan primary. Romney won his home state by only about 3 points. He won by a stronger margin in Arizona. Romney took his campaign for the Republican nomination to Ohio today. That's one of 10 states voting next Tuesday, Super Tuesday, when about a third of the delegates needed to clinch the nomination are up for grabs. John Dickerson is our political director. And John, Romney said it himself last night. He didn't win by much, but he won by enough. How does the landscape look going forward?
Well, it looks a lot better for Mitt Romney. It was a squeaker in a state where he had so many advantages, but a loss would have been devastating, so he avoided that. His campaign argues that in Michigan, Romney was able to get support from party regulars, a group that's been persistently skeptical of him. And he was helped by the fact that Rick Santorum didn't do well outside of those very conservative voters who are his base. Those are the two things to look for going forward. In less than a week, we have Super Tuesday, and there will be two battles going on, Mitt Romney versus his rivals, Rick Santorum and Newt Gingrich, and a battle between Gingrich and Santorum to be the only alternative to Mitt Romney. If there's a state to watch, it's Ohio. It's a key swing state. Romney has no special advantages there. In this topsy-turvy primary so far, Scott, a win in one place does not necessarily help you in the contest to come.
John, thanks.